One of the other great features of this product is that I can alternate between Celsius and Fahrenheit readings depending on what my needs may be. It's as simple as the touch of a button. All I need to do is scroll through the 8 temperature reads. It brings up the Celsius and Fahrenheit screen. Right now it's on Celsius. We need a Fahrenheit reading tonight. So I'm going to press the button. It's going to switch over to Fahrenheit.